Hello friends, welcome back to cooking story once again. Today I am going to cook tawa madu, this delicious soft tender chunks of meat in Indian style spiced up with onion tomato gravy. Have you ever wondered how the mutton gravy served in restaurants is so soft, succulent and tender? This recipe will help you to make one such dish with very basic ingredients and simple steps. Now let us check the ingredients. The ingredients are ginger garlic paste, curd, garam masala powder, salt as per taste, turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chili powder for the color, sugar, whole red chili, sliced onion, tomato paste and mutton. You know which part of the mutton is best? It is the upper part of the leg, that is shoulder. This part of the animal walks hard, so the meat from the shoulder is full of flavor, and when you cook in a low temperature, it tenderizes meat even more. Now let us marinate 500 grams mutton with 2 tablespoons of curd, 2 medium tomato paste, 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of salt, and then mix well with your hands. Then refrigerate and keep for at least 2 hours so that the meat tenderizes well. Just before you prepare other ingredients, keep the meat out of the refrigerator. It helps it to come down to room temperature before we cook. Now take a tawa, add mustard oil and temper it with dry red chili. You can adjust the red chili according to your taste bud. Now add the onion slices and saute it evenly until golden in a high flame for around 3 to 4 minutes. Once done, then add salt, 2 teaspoons, sugar, 1/2 teaspoon, turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon, Kashmiri red chili powder, 2 teaspoons. This is for the color. Now again, saute it for few minutes. Now reduce the flame completely, as low as possible. You will need to cook on low heat until you add water at further steps. Add the marinated mutton with the marination. Over here I have taken large pieces of mutton. You can take small or medium, it depends upon your choice. Now saute it for around 5 to 6 minutes. Nicely so that the masala is covered with the mutton properly from all the sides. This flavorful mutton curry is perfect for a Sunday lunch and more for a dinner party at home, where all your guests could be left licking their fingers and asking for the recipe. No need to add water in this stage, as you will see mutton begins to release moisture slowly. Let us cover and cook for some time. Keep stirring occasionally. After 20 to 30 minutes, you will see that oil begins to separate and the color has been changed to light to dark. Saute it for 2 to 3 minutes and then we'll add our homemade garam masala powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Mix it well. And again, cover and cook in a low flame. Crack nicely, then add 1/2 cup of water and cook until it tender. Keep adding water as needed. The hearty mutton recipe, bursting with rich flavors of yogurt and spices, to warm your soul, and it will be yummy to your tummy. The rich flavors will leave an impact on your taste bud for sure. This delicious tawa mutton is a royal feast for your next dinner party. This aromatic and full of flavor. Before you put off the flame, just check the tenderness of mutton. Oh, it's done. It's perfect to perfection. You can pair up with paratha, naan or pulao and serve at dinner, or you can relish in any festive season. I hope you will definitely try this tawa mutton recipe, and do share your experience in my comment section below. And those who are new, do subscribe my channel Cooking Story and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Till then, see you again in my next recipe. Enjoy Cooking Story.